Sports Surgeon Tom Leyden monitoring the condition for us, for the captain. And, man, it's a tough injury.
Yeah, you know, I go back 20 years, believe it or not. I remember Jeremy Roenick broke his jaw 2 weeks before he saw the ice again. Everybody's different, but you never know. Char is a tough guy. Going to be an ongoing topic for the rest of the series. If he does indeed have a broken jaw, and that's been the report circulating, it's almost impossible for someone to play with that injury immediately. But when you talk about sacrifice and fighting through pain and giving everything of yourself for the team, you cannot discount the possibility the captain will be on the ice before this series is over. Now, whether that's tomorrow night or Sunday or for a possible game 7 next Wednesday, who knows? The odds are stacked against Chara, who was not on the ice as the team practiced today at TD Garden. Matt Grizzlick was back with his teammates first time in a week. There he is in the red jersey. Nobody touch him. And it's possible Stephen Kampfer could step in as well. Some major uncertainty on defense. Here's Bruce Cassidy with the latest on Z.
Z facial injury. No update on him. Give you a prognosis on him tomorrow. That's probably the best I can give you right now. Obviously, Z's not here, didn't skate, so it makes it a little more difficult for him. I've always said that. The guys that are skating are obviously a little closer.
We may or may not get an answer from Cassidy regarding Char's availability before the puck drops. Frankly, if I was in his position, I'd play it coy, not make public any decision until right before game time. We'll see how things develop over the course of the next 24 hours. In the studio, Tom Leyden, Boston 25 News.